Use a small Phillips head screwdriver to remove the transmitter cover and expose the transmitter dip switches. Each of the 9 switches can be placed in 3 different positions to set your new personal code. Once the dip switches have been set, replace and close the cover. Press and hold the transmitter button while simultaneously pressing the Learn RMT button on the control board for 5 seconds or until the alarm sounds. The new transmitter code is now programmed.